found me, now I had to relocate. Finna take off on spaceship. Got these hoes like Matrix. And fucking her like she nameless. Cause the last two was too famous. We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big range just like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone.
Smash out. I call my home and then I smash out. I bought my bros, let's get this cash out. I in my mind, dropped a bag off. Bag off, yeah. I'm going to Tyrell, don't make no back off. Just bought a new crib, but one was mad small. I drew my cup, I make it mad tall. Mad tall. None of these hoes is basic, yeah. Grease stuck in my teeth like braces, yeah. VVS's don't need LASIK, yeah. Ice I cross is freezing Satan, yeah. Finna take off on spaceship, yeah. Dodging these hoes like Matrix. And fucking her like she nameless, yeah. Cause the last two was too famous, yeah. We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big range just like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone. Fight the famous girl to mask off. Pop a bean and let the bass talk. Bought 10 bottles on her last call. Flew a basic girl out from her last call. Illegal alien inside my spaceship. Two C's on my shoes, these not no A6. Get out my face, my pockets full of faces. Bust Uncle AP, that's not no stainless. My rollie tell me what the day is. I like her cause she basic, she got braces. Her followers 100k, and she too famous. If she got 1,000, might make her my main bitch, yeah.
Finna take off on spaceship, yeah. Dodging these hoes like Matrix. And fucking her like she nameless, yeah. Cause the last two was too famous, yeah. We got that trophy like a jet, we gone. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big green just like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone.
We got that trophy like a champion. Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big range just like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone.
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA. No, these bats cannot see TSA. They found me, now I had to relocate.
In hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards. Cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens. And you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately. But you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a Bentley. You niggas ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. The media just feeds into these fumes, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga jump move, talking about he's gonna slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines when they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you're not Pac, I knew him. Pac was a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed. Cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. He talking to a pioneer who engineered this shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look like an asshole.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? a man. And so it's sure as hard as you say you are. Where you gonna run and go get your bodyguard?
They say, why don't we increase the peace? The only peace in Greece, that which deletes your peace. These niggas run rounds, but they don't run streets to that 4-5. Yeah, it's a shame how the beef a creep could have reached the peak. Now you're left with a horrible leap. I'm trying to be as bleak with my speech as possible. Just in case a nigga try to throw me an obstacle. Nigga, I'm not boxing you, I'm hospitable. Put you in the hospital, that's how I get at you. Let the doctor
champion de premier champion de l'Ouest, Florent El Molou, sous ça et par terre. J'ai envie qu'on travaille, qu'on se convoque ça. Il nous reste une game qui nous sépare. La game qu'on se prépare de plus jeune. L'objectif de tout le monde, c'est d'en croire. On va être chez nous, on va être en bas. Que je vous demande. Ça marche? On a un avantage de demi-finaliste qui joue à 3. Good? Take an easy. Commencez à les filer. Parce que les gagnants, eux, veulent vous enlever quelque chose qu'on a dit qu'on allait aller chercher. Je vous demande sacrifice, c'est bon. Ça marche? Restons pas qu'est-ce qu'on a à faire le 19. Allez, plus au 3.
est-ce que vous pensez faire quelques ajustements pour la deuxième demi ou on continue juste avec la même stratégie, mais on fait attention au ballon?
On a des petits ajustements à faire, mais le détail, c'est qu'il faut garder le ballon. Oui. Là, présentement, là, il revole le ballon. Là. On dirait qu'on est au cirque présentement. Là. On va lâcher le cirque et on va essayer de venir jouer au football. Là.
Merci, coach.
What you gonna do? I'm gonna pull up with the crew. When I'm on the juice, I like to hang out the roof. I'm rocking jewels. I like when the diamonds they move.
I just go brush et y'a personne au deuxième niveau. On tente d'aller chercher quelques verres supplémentaires, mais le ballon sort et les titans le recouvrent.
Dernier jeu officiellement de cette partie. Une partie enlevante, une partie qui a commencé avec un revirement, un touché par un joueur de ligne défensive. Beaucoup de revirements, mais beaucoup de beaux jeux. Félicitations aux deux équipes et félicitations aux Titans du Cégep de Limoilou, champion du bol d'or 2022.
On s'est repris avec la défaite amère face à Vanier l'an dernier. Ça leur était resté sur le cœur. Et bien là, on peut voir la joie des joueurs des Titans de Limoilou qui viennent ainsi de remporter ce bol d'or, édition 2022.